Tasty scraps, stink of vomit, stink of victory and progress. And a hands about a miswavered at me shaking for solving. Stomach toss the cell, twist the cell, swollen membrane. When the rules are always changing in mid-sentence, such as restraint. And listing comes for all this fair and fucking vice. But once the vice is through the research, what's our exercise provide? Except for urine on the sheets, screaming in the dreams. Dreams begin to hemorrhage and then the lines begin to bleed. Calm, karma, kill him, coma, just watch the world asleep. Scrape, tear, peel it, heal him and put a bullet in his seat. You take him teeth, you take him teeth. Take what you need and leave the rest. You take all you want and then some. Watch him scramble for what's left. Scramble for the remnants. Bellows over broken teeth. Bake for slumber from exposure. Succumb to the disease. Good Lord, hear the cries. Pass the cons, load of the flies. Little piggy double dipping. Got his hand in both the pies. But he breathe in the fumes, cannot lift his wounds to run, nor succumb to fault to truth. What fuck from the virtues this that shallows each and every breath? From the needle's tip, top, to the tube that keeps him fed. Taste the strap, stink of homage, sting of pillaging and protest. Knuckle deep inside the meat to reset how it's been programmed. Cold hand clock, digging, digging deeper in the pocket till it claws, till it shoots, till it streams, till it's busted. Dilate, violate, violate, maladjusted. Why don't they, why do they? No proof. Substance, no one carried dead, but it swells and rise, basket and respiratory functions control. Solid ale gases, once the seals broke, the wheel spokes all fall off, and the cardiac crash is normal, so they all stay calm. Some cool, heal emotion, nobody hears, nobody sees. Such a valuable commodity, send a fuse battery. Better bring a bigger bottle, better bring more gods to another bottle of isopropyl to clean the pus from all the wounds. And if it screams, read it this, watch it collapse and then relax. So it's tongue, don't slip back and keep it strapped. The filthy beast drinks a piss of peasantry. And I mean that it's hardly worth the effort to keep it clean. Blink the teeth, take the teeth. We barely need the rest. It's hardly feast or famine for a pound of pounded flesh. Salivate, satiate, cripple and keep your cattle tend to. No dereliction of duty to the invalid credential. Have no fear of wrath of vengeance, surely on our side. And we'll have these methods perfected in just a few more tries. We'll keep them gagged and bound so you're in minimal risk. And grind the teeth down so it's like they never even exist. And when the meat begins to kick, swing or it ain't punch. Prod it till the claws, it shakes, till it screams and it's busted. But you cannot close your eyes, can't breathe in the fumes. Keep both your hooves planted, no folded to the truth. What fuck for the virtue's this? It's the one that keeps us safe till the scales tip and fail to keep the ghosts inside their graves.